the fuck is that? That boy Jeff. Oh no, I just think it's a fucking stupid ass way people put do that shit. That boy. That dude probably lives at home in his mom's basement. Gamer spams. Yeah, gamer spams is got a real high ping. The Wi-Fi must be like not connecting very good in the basement right now. Where's my hot pockets, Mom? Where's my hot pocket, my Mountain Dew? We're so fucking evil. I had a guy get pissed off at me the other day on Apex. He got like shot down. I told him to go back and start playing Fortnite. He was mad as fuck at me. I don't piss nobody off though. I don't. I'm such a nice guy. It's that boy Jeff. It's Jefe. Man, he's part 7. Oh, yes. Time for Chris to do a little sliding on his ass.
What in the fuck is happening?
What the fuck is happening? I'm surprised you're not on your other account tonight, Callie. The Pacifico virus. I'm so fucking tired of hearing about that damn show. It's like white trash Game of Thrones is what it is. Somebody had posted one of my friends had posted a recipe on Facebook. And it had like something to do with like some kind of like dessert, and it had a bunch of graham crackers in it. I said, oh, you eating white people now? And it took them forever to figure out what the fuck I was talking about. What the fuck, man? Where is over here? Alright, I'm coming. I'm at the bottom. Tommy has not been called yet. Of course. I got the Tommy house. It's right here in front of me. The curve in the road at the top. I got like 3 people fucking following me right
there?
Now. They don't know what the fuck they're doing.
This is not a prank. We need your help.
A fucking Jason Vanessa carrying a battery.
We need your help.
Fucking hilarious. Shaq is on the right of the map. Where's Jefe? Where the fuck is the damn machete at? These bitches are fucking following me. Fucking trash. Oh, fuck that. You try that shit on me. Where the fuck is Jason? He killed Ice Drip. I'm about to go find him and fuck with him for a minute. Maybe I'll come back as Tommy. Where are you at? Okay. I'm trying to find this bitch. I don't see him nowhere. Somebody's at a shack. Okay. No. Yeah, I just come by that. I'm gonna run up toward Woodbury now. Hopefully he's got something fucking trapped where he's been up here. This the phone house. He's right here. I got him. Nah, he's on this other person. I'm trying to get over there to him. I gotta build up some stamina. He's in the house with somebody. Ah, fuck. We're leaving. He killed somebody else, fucked up. I ain't playing like that shit. Anybody else gonna fucking join us? Yeah, go ahead. That'll give me a second to get something to drink real quick. I'll be right back. Thank you. Find anybody yet? Oh shit. Come on. Come on, Greg, play. I'm gonna send one. There he is. Little John shit. Something more like Little John, man. We're gonna leave it at Little John, okay? I'm a low level. I'm the lowest level ever. I don't know how to play this game. Nope. What? Callie, you gonna teach me how to play this game tonight? I need some tips. This plan is Jason. I don't know how to do it. Yep. That too. She enjoyed that way too much.
Lay down.
Okay. I got Wednesday. I got Monday the 15th. Yep. Oh God, there's...
Alright.
Probably meet as Jason then. Well, these fucked up maps. What'd I tell you? Jarvis and Pinehurst with this random map most of the time, them two, I get it. The two most spread out maps in the game.
They're here, Jason. Find them.
Need a map for. Damn, where the fuck is this Tommy house at? What the hell is this fucking Tommy house has got to be over there. Yeah, it's got to be over there somewhere. Or it might be below the main house. Is it the middle or the bottom? Let's see if this gets it. Was that it? There's two power boxes over here. Reading, I was kind of questioning it. And then the bottom and the top of it. Trap the card in. It's time to start killing bitches. Okay. Man, I'm not gonna kill y'all. I don't need the kills or nothing. Don't let them. That right there would have been a fairly simple kill right there. He probably wasn't even paying attention though. That's not you, is it, Greg? Nice, AJ. It's a dead AJ. Yeah, no. I'm about to get him. I just killed one of them.
That's the place. Hunt them down and make them pay.
Yeah, I see three bubbles going down there. Can't tell what a battery is. Huh. Too easy. All right, well, y'all are the only two left.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Huh. I'm gonna kill Greg in a cool way. Let's see. Don't fucking do that to me. You like that double slash, didn't you? Knife your ass and then slash. I knifed you, then slashed you. Oh, this is, I'm gonna make this fun for him. How long can you run, Greg? I promise you I'm gonna kill you in a cool way, bro. Throw knives at everybody. I think you're glitched. There it goes. I gotta dance with a hot chick for a minute. Yep. It takes forever for the kick out, don't it? Yeah. I wanna see if I can make this other dude quit.
They want to hurt you, Jason.
It's Jason Voorhees going to have to choke a bitch. Option one, don't be an asshole. Option two, be an asshole.
You cannot die. You can never die.
Yeah, I'll have to find them. Ah, oh, what the fuck? Oh, damn. you done fucked up, AA Run. Hey Greg, I'm still standing here with you, by the way. Walk over to the door and open the door. Yeah. Ah, fuck it, morph me. I was standing right there at the door ghosting on you. Yeah. See, I'll show you. I'll show you what it looks like. Let me get my morph back. Hold on, let me get my morph back real quick and I'll show you what it does. Just don't move. Don't move until I do something. Tell you to. Ah, shit. You see me reappear back in front of you? I didn't grab. I just canceled it out.
No one cares who plays. F13.
I'll get it over with.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like...
That's fine, I can do it. It's easy to do. Dude, Jason, this dude Jason Voorhees just commented on my stream, no one cares who plays F-13. Why in the fuck is your name Jason Voorhees then, you dumb shit? Nah, it's just Jason Voorhees. I don't know what it is. It's probably some little, like, fanboy that sucks Jason's dick every night or something. Oh. I'll switch up too. I just did. Why, I'm no good as a counselor. I die all the time. As long as we don't have nobody in here like cool nuts to try to damn, you know, block the fucking plan off like we always did the other night. Yeah, you remember the other night I was sitting there and I knocked his mask off and he was about to kill me and then Cool Ranch sprayed me and healed me up so he couldn't kill me. And I just like fucking quit. You were in the game with us. Good point. Fucking asshole. Alright, where's Bugsy? There we go. Yeah, if you say so. If that's what you really and truly want, I will take you to Crystal Lake Mall. Maybe that was intentional. That could be intentional, just leave the man alone, okay? It's a name, just be quiet, shit. And if this motherfucker don't... I hope that motherfucker's chasing that Achilles or whatever it is. God, this is gonna be... if he's Jason, he's getting fucking destroyed, that's all I can say. They're gonna make me switch back over to my main account. I got better perks on that one. I don't play on the other one because, hell, I don't need anything else on it. I've already got everything done on it, so. I platinumed it, and that was pretty much all I was wanting to do. I mean, I don't even care if I play the game anymore. I still just play because I got friends that play it. This game's gotten so damn toxic. Classy chick. Classy chick. I mean, this game's very toxic. I mean, if you go in there and you wreck a lobby, they're accusing you of cheating or whatever, you know, and it's, everybody's such a sore loser when it comes to this game, and I'm like, dude, it's just a fucking game. I got Tommy House.
I gotta find the others.
Nah, you just get mad and, like, leave the fucking party when you get beat. Fuck you, Chris. Killed me, you bastard. Somebody find it. I don't know where the Tommy House is. I don't see it up here. Yeah, you got your shit fucked up. I told you not to kill me, though. You didn't listen, so I had to prove my point. Oh, I gotta go find Jason then. I see Jason. I got an axe, so I can hit him a few times with it, and then... I hate to tell you, but you're probably not going to have time to get the car fixed and leave. If I'm going to escape, what the hell am I doing all the time I'm doing for?
Why won't you fucking die?
Alright, I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. I broke an axe and hit him with a machete one time, so he's still pretty close. I might have been too quick on the... I might have been too quick on the swing with the machete, so... He's probably got that shit trapped up like a motherfucker. Or she. But don't look like it, though. Nope, I'm coming in now. We need a machete. Well, we got two guns. We can probably pop them with those. I'm saying pop them with the two guns and hit them with the axe one time. And I'm right here at you. Well, hurry up. Shit, Greg's already in there. Greg, you went prematurely, bro. He's not gonna come down here, I believe. He would have already been here if he's coming. Yeah, he's tunneling the fuck out of somebody up there. Let's go find this motherfucker real quick. No, let's go get him. Fuck it. We'll get one to come with us. Make the shit quick. He's at the car at the top. He's at the four-seater. There he comes. He's right directly in front of us.
Oh, fuck. Who is that? My God, I can't look.
Oh, yeah. He's right there, right up the hill. Yeah. Nah.
Take that, you bastard!
Alright, spam that shit.
Jason, Mother is talking to you.
Get down, bitch. Too easy. That was my first kill ever. That's the first time I've ever killed him, so it seemed like it would be harder than that. What? It is. Tonight. Yep. That motherfucker didn't wanna. Level 96. Greg said he wanted to kill Jason, so that's what we're gonna do. What? Why? Fucking impatient ass. Why you gotta be so impatient? That dude left my stream. That's awesome. I'm gonna send you a screenshot of this shit. If it'll fucking take a screenshot. There it is. Oh shit, I'm gonna send it to you on Messenger. Forgot it won't let me send it from my phone to PS4 without it fucking it up. Check Messenger, Callie. That's the level 96. Come on my stream and try to troll me if bitches want to. They'll get shut down. They know how to play with that Jason. They're gonna be the hardest ones to kill.
I gotta find the others.
Part 3. Yeah, he's probably about to be on your ass then if you're at the fuse box. Not unless he's smurfing and he goes for power box. Alright, I got my machete. Could be smurfing. He's probably killing power. That's what I'm. My normal first step is. I'm checking. I'm running up toward the top. I'm gonna see if the Tommy house is up here. Oh, shit. Fuck. Coming back to you. Gotta build some stamina. What the fuck is he chopping? Oh, I see him. He's right in front of me. He's coming for me. I'm fucking with him. Oh, he just ran away like a little bitch. Somebody put the battery in the car. And bro. Why the fuck do people do that? He just went up to the car at the top to kill somebody and killed him. He's right here at me now. He's at me now.
Please! No! I know you can die!
Mask off.
Jason.
Somebody get Tommy called. I'm gonna let him go and kill me. Now,
shit.
3 hits to get the mask. Greg trying to put battery in the car. There he is. I'm Yep. It's right in front of you. Directly in front of you. Yeah. I'm good. I just hope it's me. It is not a worthless cause. He's on classy chick. Call made. Let's see. Ha! It's a random. This one, honestly, I'm fucking tired. Just working six and seven days straight, shit's kicking my ass. I'm gonna go ahead and get off. I'll holler at y'all later. Yep, y'all have a good one. No, I disbanded it, so it should be alright.